Another thing Dr. Bright is not allowed to do with the Foundation. Dr. Bright, Clockwork virus victims are not the Borg. Victims of SCP-217 bear no resemblance to real-life versions of Star Trek villains. They're going through a lot as it is, and they don't need you trying to destroy them with lasers while yelling, "The Borg have attacked." So show some compassion, man.